Hi guys, and welcome to Minigun Studios. Today I will teach you my way of painting an 40k orc using mainly glazes and washes. So this is a sample of the orc of the finished product, and this is the orc we'll be using today. So you'll see when we apply the washes, you'll see how it flows into the creases and produce highlights and shadows on itself. So first color we'll be using is Catechan Green, diluted half and half with water. I'm painting it over all the skin areas. And once it's this is done, next color up is Scorched Brown, and we'll apply this to all the other areas apart from the axe blade, the gun, and all the other areas we want to be painted in our clan color. In this case, it's going to be a bad moon orc, so we'll be using some yellow on those plates. And again, the scorched brown is diluted half and half with water. So once this is done, we'll be using Yenden Dark Sun on the front plate, back plate, shoulder plates, and helmet. This time the paint is only thinned a little bit. Okay, so once this is done, it's up to the stippling technique for the rust using Bestial Brown and Cador Red Highlight. You can use any type of browns and orange. And the stippling technique itself is mainly like you load your brush, an old brush, with enough paint like to do a heavy dry brush, and it's a stabbing motion that replicates like blotches of colors where we need the rust. So once the brown is done, we go with the orange. Okay, so now we let the figure completely dry, and we go over the entire model again with that black. Okay, so once this dry, we use Bestial Brown and we paint the weapon handle, all the straps, we highlight the cloth, and any details like the belt that we want to pick out from the Scorched Brown. Okay, once this done, we're gonna use Scorched Brown and paint any trophies, like bone trophies, like in this case the little teeth, hanging off his wrist. We'll be painting the teeth and his nails. Okay, so once done, we'll do on the same areas we just did, we'll do a first highlight using Beastial Brown. Next, we'll be using Bleached Bone. Okay, once the bleach bone's dry, we do a final tiny highlight of white on the same areas we just did. Okay, next step we'll be using Pig Iron, which is the same as bolt gun metal, and we'll dry brush it over all the metal areas we've stippled earlier with orange and browns. Once this is done, we'll go back with Eandon Dark Sun and we'll clean up the yellow parts on the model. We'll just repaint the middle of the plates, leaving the recess with the wash so that we have a nice bright yellow, but that still looks dirty. Okay, now for the eyes, we'll be using Necrite Red, and we'll do a first coat with your best brush. Once this is done, we're gonna go with an orange color. In this case, I'm going back with Cador Red Highlight, which can use any orange color. Just to do this tiny little highlight on the eyes. So here I'm fixing up a little mistake I did, but all in all, this model is finished. Of course, not every detail has been picked out, but this was more a tutorial showing easy techniques for beginners to try out. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please comment, subscribe, and like if you like. Have a nice day, guys.